ॐ ब्रह्मानन्दं परमसुखदं केवलं ज्ञानमूर्तिम् द्वन्द्वातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं तस्मस्यादिलक्ष्यम् एकं नित्यं विमलमचलं सर्वदिशाक्षिहुतं भावातीतं त्रिगुणरहितं सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। ॐ गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुदेवो महेश्वरः गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। ध्यानमूलं गुरुमूर्ति पूजामूलं गुरुपदं मंत्रमूलं गुरुर्वाक्यं मोक्षमूलं गुरु कृपा। टुडे वी आर टेकिंग द 28th स्टेंजा ऑफ श्रीमद् भगवद गीता चैप्टर 9। दिस स्टेंजा इज शोइंग द टेक्निक ऑफ कम आउट फ्रॉम कर्मास बाउंडेशंस। शुभाशुभ फलेरेवं मोक्ष से कर्म बंधना शुभाशुभ फलेरेवं मोक्ष से कर्म बंधने संन्यास योग युक्तात्मा विमुक्ते विमुक्तो मामुपेश्यसि। शुभाशुभौ फले एवं मोक्ष से कर्म बंधनै संन्यास योग युक्तात्मा विमुक्त माम उपेश्यसि। एवं इन दिस वे संन्यास योग युक्त आत्मा दैट पर्सन हु हैज नोइंग दैट गुण विभाग एंड कर्म विभाग एग्जैक्टली शुभाशुभ फले ऑल द कर्माज सरेंडर इनर एंड ऑल सिंस एंड गुड एंड बैड कर्माज इन द फीट ऑफ द मास्टर सदगुरु। कर्म बंधने बाउंडेशन ऑफ कर्माज मोक्ष से फ्री फ्रॉम देम विमुक्त विमुक्त it means free stage mam only me upasyasi it means get or reach to me। My dear Arjun, in this way the sannyasa yoga, in the yoga all karma surrender in me, then your chitta will be free from good and bad karmas. This is the liberation it will bring to you, to me. That this Sachidananda Paramatma, the Lord Krishna, the master of millions, uncountable galaxies, teaching to the Arjuna, in this precious shloka. He is telling that Arjun, this is a way, that way the sannyasi yoga, in this way by the sannyasi yoga, and what is the sannyasi yoga? It is already told in the previous stanza 4, previous chapter 4. The sannyasa yoga is the surrender everything in the feet of the master Sadguru. And no sin or no centenary functions, no good, no bad. Everything is not coming by your doerness. All are coming by your witness. All are coming by your seeking or seeing. When you stand, in which place there is no karmas, that place is the sakshi. When you become the complete sakshi of all karmas, even they are good or bad, the karmas never bound you, the karmas never cut you. And by this method of awareness, by the method of sannyasa yoga, the soul join into the great soul of the God existence, and the micro body disappear, because there is nothing doing, there is nothing doer. All doings in the nature, only seeing there. So in this stage, the person became the liberate, and the meaning of the liberation, it means that soul submerged into the God, and all the karma's foundation and the boundaries, they are not affect on that soul for next birth. No birth, no death. So this Krishna is telling here a very precious technique for liberation. That technique is that every holy or unholy karmas, if bring the holy or unholy fruits or results, that seeker, that person, do not affect why that these things. He stand in a stable condition of the equilibrium, and he knows that all the functions are performing by the nature. And he never impose our doing on the nature's doing. He became only the seer. He became only the witness. He became only the sakshi. And the ultimate result of this is spiritual practice. Ultimate result of this keen meditation. The ultimate result of this day-to-day sitting and day-to-day awareing, that result is Mam Upasyasi. He submerge, he stand, he be a part, he dissolved into the God existence. Into the God existence. Sure.